Hi. So the big news this week in Sweden, in public service TV, is a tax cut. You know, we have a Social Democrat and Green Party government, and they raise taxes. That's what they do. They invent new ones all the time. But this time they actually cut a tax, right? And this has been on the news 3 days in a row. Yeah. So, and it's senior citizens that will have their taxes cut. The Social Democrats made a promise before the last election to cut the taxes for senior citizens, right? And now they are delivering on the promise. And it's a huge story. They have cameras following our PM, Stefan Löfven, as he visits this senior citizen home, announcing this wonderful tax cut. So what is the tax cut? I'm actually embarrassed to tell you this, but I have to tell you, this is my duty, all right? So, men will get a tax cut of about $15 a month. Wow. And women, they get a better tax cut. You know, they get a tax cut of about $22 a month. Wow. Just imagine. And public service TV, they found these senior citizens and interviewed them. So how do you feel about this tax cut, right? And you know, senior citizens are usually quite polite, so they say, well, we're kind of grateful for this, you know. I mean, it's so silly. I mean, what can you buy? What can you get for $15 or $22? So it's pathetic, of course. The Social Democrats are doing their best to improve their result in the next election. This is obvious. And the public service TV is assisting them as much as they can. All right, so there's a new poll. There will be an election in Sweden in September 2018. Very important. Okay. The institute that presents this poll is called Novus, and they are, I suspect them to be a bit corrupt, because they are awfully wrong when it comes to predicting the result for the Sweden Democrats. Yes, I will vote for the Swedish Democrats because they want us out of the EU and they want to do something about migration. So I will vote for them. Yes, they are very much wrong when it comes to the Sweden Democrats' results. But this time they got a pretty high number also with the Novus. They got 19.2%, which makes them, according to this poll, the second biggest party in Sweden. Right. The biggest party is the Social Democrats. They get 26.7%, which is down from the last poll. And the third biggest party is the Moderates, that got 18.0%, which also is down from the last poll. Now, the debate is not about the Social Democrats. It should be, really, because the Social Democrats has been going down, it seems like forever. In the last election they got 31%, and this was considered a disaster, an absolute disaster, 31%. And now they are down to 26.7, right? But they don't discuss this. There is no, like, what's going on with the Social Democrats. No. They are talking about the Moderates. Oh, the Moderates now only the third biggest party. Oh my God, you know. And of course, the agreement within the media is that what caused this very bad result is that the moderates opened the door for discussions with the Sweden Democrats. This is not why they are doing badly. No, no. The reason is the former PM, Fredrik Reinfeldt, he made a deal back in 2008, I think, with the Green Party to open the borders. So he has been very, very strong force for having these open borders that we have. We used to have, at least. Still have. So that's why they are doing poorly. But media is trying to turn this around. Alright, so it looks pretty good. 19.2% for the Sweden Democrats. That would probably be, well, you just add it. You just add about 50%, probably. No, I think they will end up in 27 or 28%, and they will become the biggest party in the next election. All right. Okay. See you later. Bye.